is strong reminiscence of gypsy jazz flavour, which is by someone called Dorado Schmidt, and it features, of course, Kim Morgan.
Does it?
The inimitable Kim Morgan. Not just Clay Morgan. And of course, Pasquale. So, it's a tune called Bossa Dorado. No.
Thank you.